and hopefully learning about the Kings getting back into the playoffs. Oh, we got Clifford and Corey Perry jostling.
Corey Perry with a little stick work there. Puck comes deep into the King zone. Now right side, a shot tipped up in the air, but now we get a scrap now. Perry and Clifford.
Well, Bieksa jumps in, Bobby. Jumps in. Yeah, jumps in for Perry. So Bieksa, new to his team, the Ducks this year. Clifford trying to go with a jab right there with a grab on hand. Bieksa misses with a big boy, and Kyle comes through to the right. Bieksa trying to get Clifford off balance by just kind of pulling at the jersey. For about 10 seconds, if not longer, Clifford and that man, Corey Perry, were kind of looking at each other, they're jabbing at each other, and I assume something happened earlier on the shift. Right there, there was some contact with Clifford, then a little hack. Clifford doesn't like the hack, another hack. And they jaw, they keep going, a little grab, a little stick. Great isolation here by a camera crew here tonight. Now, CPX skates by, and then he says, okay. Well, to me, that's a little too aggressive in nature. The two guys that were involved were Perry and Clifford, obviously. Bieksa comes in right away, drops the gloves.